Listen to our film club reviews of The Jungle Book.
Okay, I think my favorite character was Mowgli because he's very adventurous and he has a very good character. I think this movie was just about finding your true self and your inner confidence and just not giving up until you, like, just persevere. So I really like this movie.
I like Blue the best because he's really funny, and I like the film. It makes me feel happy, and I give this film 5 out of 5.
I think the film is very happy and joyful. I think the message of the film is to never give up, and my favourite character was Luke.
I thought it was quite happy because at the end he got the boy got to his family and went to the village. My favourite character was Blue because he was funny.
I like this film because it makes me feel happy. My favorite character is a bird because he's really dramatic and he's very funny. I'll give this movie a 5 out of 5 because it's very happy at the end.
I like the film and because it was very funny, and my favorite character is Blue because he was very funny as well.
I like this film because all of the characters in it were very adventurous, and my favourite character is probably Blue because he's very funny and like creative, and I would give this film a 5 out of 5.
I think this film was really funny and nice because wasn't boring, and I thought it would be boring at first, but then it wasn't. I like all the characters, and I will definitely watch it again and give it a 5 out of 5.
Well, I'd say that this film is such a classic, and my favourite character is Holly Blue because he's always lively, tries to get the good out of people and everything, and then he is serious when he needs to be. So I would rate this a 5 out of 5 movie.
He's very creative, and my favourite character is here. Because he's very fierce, and I give this movie a 5 out of 5.
This film, because it was so funny, my favorite character was me, and I would give this a 5 out of 5.
I like this movie because I quite like the character Mowgli, because he's quite adventurous and brave. He's quite brave to actually face up a tiger. And so yeah, I would rate this film a 4 out of 5. Why? Because I don't really like sad bits. So, but then I also liked it because it had like a good bit at the ending.
I really like this film because it was creative, and my favorite character was Blue because he was very funny. And I give this film 5 out of 5.
I didn't like this movie because I prefer like real life movies rather than animation movies and more dramatic movies. And if I had to pick a favourite character, my favourite character would be Shere Khan because he tried to ruin the whole thing.
Good film because it's very funny. My favourite character from this was Blue because he was very funny.